Juggler's End, Captain's Log, May 20, 2021. This is what we got done so far. We got phase one done all the way. Two, a couple things to do. Three, all the way. Four, one more thing to do. And the big number five is coming up. So we are going to work on right now. Discover new systems. Well, we'll also do the fifth. Okay. Let's see if we're fueled up. Yeah, pretty good. All right. Oh, wait a minute. I'm curious about something. So let's see. This has a hyper range of 100. Hyper range 413. Ah, so this is going to go further, so I might as well hop. Might as well go in my freighter. Right? It'd be more the more efficient way to do it. Although I wonder I wonder what the balance is. Like, does this go further but use more fuel? And did the ship go short but lose less fuel, so it really doesn't make a difference? I don't know. We're gonna find out. Well, let's get that fifth rendezvous point. I don't think I have any upgrade opportunities, but we'll give a quick peek. Nope. Purchase. Nope. Alright. Let's see. We would have changed it to... Oh. Why is it not showing me the expedition? Why is it not letting me click on that? Whoa. Oh, wait. That's because I already found it, you silly goose. I've reached it already. So I just have to get the rest of the stuff. All right, so collect flux readings. Before I do that, though, let's find seven undiscovered, uncharted systems. All right. So let's see. That was not undiscovered. Let's try next another one. See, because I came from that area. In there. So let's go in this direction. Thank you. Alright, no data available, so this should be a new one. So I finally jumped far enough away to get the new ones. I think. Discovered by... Oh, so that's not undiscovered, so I don't think it has anything to do with it saying no data available. The no data is if there's a space station there or not. First contact. There we go. So now it should say 4 of 10. Yep. All right. Now. Since this was undiscovered, hopefully all these nearby will be undiscovered as well. I'll go to the closest one first, which is that guy. First contact, and... Nope. Who'd he got there? I wonder if the blowfish were with him. So we need to discover 6 more systems to achieve this milestone. First contact, come on, first contact! Yes! Yes! Yas! So I think if I just keep on going further away now in a straight line, I should get first contacts all the way, hopefully. Alright, so I think we got 5 more to go. I think we're halfway there now. Hey, another first contact. Alright, we're gonna knock this out. Speed run through this. Work smarter, not harder. First contact. Nope. However, let me see something here. Just to be on the safe side, I'm going to save the game. I don't got the materials for a save thing yet, so we come down here. And hop in and out to create a save. Just in case, you never know. Okay, 6 of... Oh, let's highlight it. All right. So 6 of 10, now I can just do left. All right, so we got 4 more. Just FOMO. 4. All right. Come on, 1 of 4. We're looking for it to say first contact, just like the Star Trek Next Generation film. And dang it! Thought we were gonna have an easy back-to-back one. Okay, so let's see. That was Discover, that was... Let's go in this direction. First contact, come on, let's do it! Let's do it! Get it! Yes! Three more to go! Since this is first contact, maybe something nearby will be as well. So... That's pretty close. Okay, two more. Just two more and we got it. Come on, first contact! And we got it. One more. And we will have completed another milestone. Well, if that one's undiscovered, this next door neighbor's got to be undiscovered too, right? Do it for me. Let's do it. All right. Come on, reward. Dun, 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 dun. Should pop up soon. Collect reward. All right. Hyperdrive, storage, mining beam. Oh, we got the whole phase four reward as well. Let's get it. Nice. All right. Ooh, we got a whole outfit, I think, now. All right, let's see here. All right, let's check out how this costume looks. Let's find the space station. Okay, we get some extra storage. Never too much storage space, for sure. Alright, and as long as we're here... I don't think I have any more of these. We'll take a look. I don't think I have any more expansion slots. Nope. Okay, let's check out this brand new costume. Golden first spawn, so I have that already. Oh, I had this outfit already. I thought it was going to be a special one. First spawn battle mask. I thought. I just swore I unlocked that. Oops. What am I doing? So let's see here. Sparse Horizon Helmet. Sparse Horizon Helmet. That's the one I'm looking for. Huh. Alright. There you go, black. You black and red? Nah, we'll just go all black. Some more inventory space in here to add. Nice, fully unlocked, maxed out. All right. We go. Nice. This is going to complete another milestone. What? Oh, restore a crashed ship. I have to restore it, not just find it. Alright. Hopefully, I have enough to do this stuff. Most of it I do, not quite all of it.
repaired. Component repaired. Component repaired.
All right, so let's see, how many looms do we need? One, two, three, four, five, six.
Weather warning. Incoming storm. Product constructed. Product constructed. Component repaired.
Come. Oops. What am I doing? Got on the wrong one. Oh, I don't want to go here. You damn bastard. Prepared. So we need some gold. We get lucky? Is this gold? Nope, silver. Looking for the big potato looking rocks. This is enough gold. Give me gold! Might have some supplies in here. Why is it going away? Here we go. Oh, it went away. What the fuck's going on here? One thing I know I need it. Anything else in here? Oh, what the fuck? That's not fair. The ship's gone. The one I was working on to repair. What the hell? Well, wait a minute. That's the one that was crashed. Whoa, what in the world? Huh. Thought I lost it. I was lucky. That's weird that it can fly, but yet it's crashed. Huh. Alright. Whew! Got scared there for a moment. Okay, Perithium. We almost got this. Okay, more gold, magnified ferrite, phosphorus pyrite, jelly. So let's get the jelly. All right. Okay, three more components. Oh no, it's these two. Not cool, because in the technology department they shouldn't even get damaged. Alright, three plates. Three antimatter. Okay, we got this, pyrite and phosphorus. Pyrite and phosphorus. Alright, so 1675. So two of these, so we need 120. 150. Oh, well, okay, I'll take it, even though it's not even done being repaired yet. Okay. All right, sure. Thank you very much. Pink skies and pink plant life. What's up, buddy? Okay, so 3-8 moves to the left. So moves to the left. Hey Siri, what time is it? Thank you. Hello. Okay, what do we got? Each iteration, every cycle. I had to mute the mic to let out a mighty sneeze. The patterns repeat, new patterns emerge. Does that mean after this expedition they're going to reset the game somehow? Make it cool? New? We'll see. Okay, one of three. This one yet. Okay, I was gonna say it didn't find the same one, did it? That would be a waste. Okay, I don't think it did. There we go. Nice. Historiographical barrier flavor detected. Decoding flux. Time travel. Different timeline coming up. Oh, yeah. Let's see. A perfect, unique fusion. Two minds, two cultures, two uses. Two fates. You go up and down. Hey, that's what she said. No, because the straight line's shorter than a circle. So now. We're gonna get the third message. That's gonna unlock the next mission. Very nice, very nice. Here we go. What's the next Instagram relation from the alternate timeline? Here we go. Excited! The birth of stars, the birth of stories, the same material, the same language. Some historical data from the artifact sites to Cisnata and Polo. We got living slime, nanites. Okay. Collective consciousness. Mata has detected a renegade pattern emerging in the stories of the Gek, Korvax, and Vaheen. The collective effort of the travelers has produced a definite map of these historical anomalies, which Polo has used to configure the myth beacon. Acquire Myth Beacon from the Quicksilver Synthesis Companion aboard the Space Anomaly. Ooh. Mythical! Okay, I gotta turn on the air conditioning. It's 90 degrees where I'm at. There we go. Hey, we got a viewer. Welcome aboard. Alright, so I don't know what you saw so far, but this is what I got so far in the expedition. Got the one done. Two, just one more thing to do. Three is all the way. And four all the way. And five, we are in this one. So we got three more for these guys. Alright, so I'm gonna first talk to Mata and Polo, give them the update. Yo, what's up, Polo? Hey! Okay, so I guess we don't talk to him. Let's talk to Mata. 16. Transmit milestone data. Here we go. You have seen much, but do you understand? Not for Mata to know. Please take this. We gotta collect a special myth beacon right over here. Oh, I only got 45 of quicksilver. I'm gonna have to earn some quicksilver, probably. Oh, so it's not unlocked either yet. Okay, and I need 1,000 quicksilver to make it happen. Alright, so let's collect some quicksilver. Not quite ready for it anyway. Alright. So we'll knock out 3 daily missions real quick. If I would have known this, I would have been doing quicksilver missions every day. I was like, forget the quicksilver missions, I'm just doing the expedition mission. But this will give me, 750 today, and then I'll easily earn 1,000 before the missions even unlocked. Alright, there she is. The old grave site. Go. Two in a row, nice. Two for the price of none. Oh, there's another one. Oh, they're popping up everywhere. Nice. Come on, hotheads. Oh, there's another one. Wow, nice, easy mission. Wonderful. Three more. There's two I can find here. Maybe just one. Nope, I thought there was another one. Alright, boom. Let's enter midair. Can we do it? And I'm in before it landed. That's how you do it. We're gonna preload the thing for Shaq so it pops up as fast as possible. That's what she said. Ooh, Dangerous Pirates, one of the easiest missions there is. Love it. What do we got? We got 295 Quicksilver. Let's see, what do I gotta do in here? So, we're gonna get all the Quicksilver. We gotta wait for that. So the next thing to do, all I can do is this. After I do this Quicksilver missions, I'm going to do this. Unlock that and that. And then I'll just... So yeah, that's all I'm going to do today. And then after I do the most of what I can do today, then I'm going to get off this game and get into another awesome sci-fi space game, which is Mass Effect. Never played it before. I just bought the Mass Effect Legendary Edition. And it's really fun. I'm on Mass Effect 1 right now. So, if I have enough time, I might hop on that a little bit today later on. see, they changed this a little bit. Back in the day, this used to just pop up as soon as you left the building. Now you gotta fly to them, I guess. Alright, pirates, where are you? Arr, mateys! Here we go. Alright, let's get it! Got to worry about your shields too much if you keep on, you keep flying into the debris that recharges your shield. Let's get it. Oh, you're a little feisty one, aren't you? You only do three waves. This might be the last wave. Let's see here. Are those evasions and maneuvers, or are they just drunk? We'll never know. We'll never know. Got a 3-day vacation coming up, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. So today I'm having a cheat day going off my diet, and then like over the weekend I'll just like do mad exercise to burn off those extra calories. Oh, construct an outpost. I'm gonna skip that one. If I can get another one if I go in. I guess I'll give it a try. I might not have enough materials, though. This is a fresh game. I'll give it a try. If it's an underwater base, it's a pain in the ass. If it's an above the ground base, it should be no trouble. I think you really have to land at that particular spot, but I will. Just in case they make you. You'll be able to fly anywhere on the planet. You can do anything on the spot. Alright. Alrighty. Now this is going to be a speed build. It's just to get the mission. We're not going to make anything look nice. It's just a speed to get silver. That's it. We're not doing a project. It's just to get the mission done. See here already. I need glass. That's all right though. Glass is just made from silicone. Which you could mine anything to get that, so that's easy to buy. Oh, I've not dug in this game yet. Alright, let's see. Stop when it gets to about 1,000. There we go. Should be enough. Alright. There we go. Let's get some glass. You know what? I'm just gonna take a leap and get a drink. Alright.
Candy bars.
Magnetized ferrite. Pretty sure you get that from pure ferrite. Oh, I went downstairs to get a drink and I got a protein bar instead. Well, be back in 30 seconds. We can let that run for a little bit. Oh, thermal protection. Okay, we need 6 of these. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough stuff for these. Okay, so I'm gonna need 6 metal plates. Livestock feeder. Oh boy, polyfiber. I don't even know if I have the stuff to make that. On the faecium, which is animal poop, this has just become too much of a pain in the butt. Let me just check something. Polyfiber. Yeah, I ain't doing this mission. Screw it. I'm not going to spend an hour unlocking stuff and finding stuff just for 250 quicksilver. No thanks. I don't want to waste all the material, so I always delete it. You delete it individually to get your materials back. Rather than, just linking the base. I think that's how it works. Nonetheless, that's how I do it. Alright. Am I going crazy? Did I just lose my mining thing? Like it was right here. The refiner. And now it's gone. Well, that was a weird glitch. Anyway. Let's go back up. Alright, so if it lets me do a different mission for Quicksilver, I'm gonna do it. If not, I'm gonna try to complete that other mission in this game. I wonder, dude, That's like a Nexus mission. But yo, check it out. It's also an expedition mission. So I wonder if this will count for both at the same time. I think it should. If it doesn't, that'll be bogus. So I might get a 2-for-1 here. I might get the Nexus and the expedition mission in one. Oh, you sons of bitch. I forgot to activate it. But thank you for the reminder. Over there was the approximate location, but I saw it, so I don't need to land and scan. I believe here it is. Am I right? It's usually the first one I find where I get super lucky. Nope. I didn't think so. Oh, that's not even buried. You got a floater. Come on, third time's the charm.
Do it, do it, do it. Oh, you bastard. You didn't do it.
In the air entry. And I'm inside before I land it. Alright. Alright, nobody's gonna see it but me, but I cannot resist. An opportunity has presented itself. Did it work? Let's check out the art. This is art, my friends. Eh. A little bit. It's like, oh. What's it? What's this? Oh. Oh. Alright. Dude, fourth try, still didn't find it. What the hell? Finally! Holy bum bum! smarter, not harder. I think my ship will take these guys out quicker than my handgun will. Let's see if my thought process is correct. To get out of the ship. I don't think it's letting me do it this way. Let's you do it with the walkers. I guess it doesn't let you do it with these guys. No, they had some damage. The ship was doing it, I guess. Because, yeah, look, that did help. They're almost half dead already anyway. Nice. Yep. So the spaceship method did help. But they're almost all dead now, because I shot them with the ship first. If this ship could just hover, oh, easy, but it flies by them pretty quick. If this gives me credit for the Nexus mission and the Expedition mission both at the same time, that'll be so sweet. Wait, these are just the regular ones, not the corrupted ones. See, so there's this one, and this Nexus mission is the same mission. Let's get credit for both one time. Come on, do it! See if it works. Yo, it did work! Nice! I thought it would. Awesome. So I got to skip the looking for it part because the Nexus gave me the location. Sweet! Alright, let's get it. This is going to be for something. Wait, worth is accept the scrap. Select in the inventory to break it down. Okay. Interesting. Alright. Can run a little faster now. That's nice. All right. Okay, I should. Oh, make some more room in the inventory, apparently. Which is weird because I got all this space. But okay. Why does it say full? Oh, I know what it is. It's the ships. I have too many ships, and one of the rewards is a ship. Okay, we got that mystery solved. Alright. Alright, let's collect our booty. Yo, why am I not oriented to jump? Okay, there we go. Get it?
See what happened here? As I played the game, I stacked the missions. So by killing those sentinels, I got all these at one time. That's why you stack your missions. I don't think I'm high enough to get a bonus, but I'll see. This. Okay, there's the ship. Ooh, this is a funky looking ship, so it's a silver one. Ooh. Okay, so let's see what we got here now. We got the gold vector. We got this one. These, we could like these. All right, so we got this all done. This all done. This all done. This all done. Yeah, that's all we can do. So I gotta wait till the community. See, community. Check something here for a moment. All right, let's see. So 88%. Yep, we can't do that until that's 100%. So we are now going to get off this game and we're going to go back to Mass Effect. We'll see this game tomorrow. Oh, actually, before I leave, though, might as well scrap that one ship. This one. Oh, I can't because it's not repaired. Weird. That's weird. I guess I can't summon it here. Well, learn something new. Alright, so let's just hop in and out to save the game. Boom. See you in Mass Effect.